Hills bitch style. Nigga, this shit all on the internet, nigga. I'd be glad to beat your ass, though. Fuck you talking about, you wearing pigtails like a bitch. All this gay ass down your head. You was the first bitch ass nigga to take this shit to the internet. You was a hoe ass nigga. Stop speaking on street shit, you industry pigtail wearing bitch. You was a faggot.
Damn it, boy. I'm AKA Bands. This ill support this TV. How about you do me a quick little favor and hit that like button for me? I appreciate all my supporters out there. Now let's talk about Psy Baby. Psy Baby was in my city yesterday. And when this whole thing was going down with him and Offset, I was right there with him. You know, not at the beginning, but towards the middle when he was responding and saying a lot of stuff on Instagram. You know, and when I saw him, I said something to him about it. About the situation of him and Offset. And he basically said that Offset just a nigga that had an opinion about his cross being upside down chain. And I seen it, you know, right there in my face or whatever. You know, personally, I don't really have an opinion on it because what I have learned about hip hop has went in such a different direction musically and artistically, and by the way these guys dress, like, it's totally different. And a lot of it I don't understand, and some of it I do, and a lot of it I had to have an open mind about it. You know what I'm saying? So when I seen them going down, and I seen all the stuff he was posting online and stuff about Offset and stuff, you know, I was there, I saw his brother. This is his brother right here. And Psy Baby was a very humble dude. You know, he had out Hollywood. I don't met people that were D-list artists that would act Hollywood. He did not act like that at all. His brother, they were very down to earth, very good people. You know, now as far as the unknownism, I don't really know nothing about it. Okay, I looked it up or whatever, never heard of it. Every time, you know, people that believe in Jesus, when we see stuff like that, we go straight to believing, oh, it's devil 666, devil this, devil that. You know what I'm saying? We prejudge the situation. I don't really know the situation or whatever it is. But one thing I'm saying is this right here. He re-releasing Sandals recently. He gonna re-release it tomorrow, actually. He remastered it and, you know, hooked it up or whatever. And he just signed a record deal with Warner Brothers Music. So dude got a lot of positive stuff happening in his life right now. And I was glad to see that he took the post down off Instagram. So he took the stuff down on Instagram. Hopefully him and Offset can have some kind of resolution where they agree to disagree. You know what I'm saying? And be cool, because it ain't worth fighting over. It ain't worth arguing over. You know, sometimes we just have to let people be who they are. You know, like I said before, even I had to check myself when I seen people doing stuff that I just felt like wasn't cool, or just felt like it was lame, you know? So, like I said, I don't really understand the unknownism. When I talked to him about it, he really didn't want to speak too much about it, but he said it wasn't devil-related. But, you know, hey, to each his own, right? I'm AKA Benz. Make sure you share, like, and subscribe to the channel. I appreciate all the love. I appreciate all the hate. Comment, I will comment back.